Here's Bruce. He's getting pretty big. He's this long. He's that long. Bruce. But he's shedding, it looks like, huh? He's shedding a little bit. Let's see what some of that looks like in there. Got a kind of a turquoise color. That's what I like about them. Well, one thing, and that they stand up a lot. Bruce, do you stand up a lot? Huh? Do you stand up a lot? You will stand up kind of high. So, I don't know. Do you stand up a lot? Huh? Do you? What are you checking out, huh? He's pretty tame. See that? There's nothing. I can pick him up anytime I want. He don't care. Getting a little fat. Yep. So I think they tame down real easy. I don't know how he's going to be once he gets bigger. You know, you never can tell about the bigger lizards, because they grow, they're males. Well, he's supposed to be a male. I don't know if his horns are, big enough to be a male. I don't know. We'll just have to see. I can't tell back here if he's a male or not. Oh, it's okay. That's a killer over there. Looks like killer burped a little bit. Eating watermelon. Huh. You're funny, killer. What's your trip? Huh? What? What, killer? You guys getting some sun, huh? Big boy, you getting some sun, huh? Huh, big boy? Uh-oh. There goes Sophie. I don't want her getting outside. Alright, well, that's enough. Say see you later. Rhino iguana video. Rhino iguana video. There you go, shake your head. Is that enough?